thank you, Nathan, for today. But before that, let us start our day with a prayer. Come on, let us all stand and let us bow our head and feel the presence of the Lord. Come on. God made me. God loves me. In my Bible book, it says that God made me. Alright. Good morning, children, again. Okay. Before that, let's have the calendar discussion. What do you think is the day today? Very good. Today is Saturday. Let us write the word Saturday. Come on, spell. S-A-T-U-R-D-A-Y. Very good. Next. How about the day today? If today is Saturday and then yesterday was Friday and tomorrow will be Sunday, what do you think is the day today? Yesterday was July 13, 2013. What comes after 13? July 14. Very good. Let's give him a Coca-Cola clap. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. What do you think? Is it hot or cold? Very good. Cold. So let's start. Let's write the day today. July 24, 2013. How about the boys today? Where are the boys? Where are the boys? Let us all stand. Okay, let us count the boys. 1, 2, 3, 4. Very good. I'm glad to say that we have 4 boys. Next, where are the girls? Where are the girls? Okay, let us count the girls. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Very good. I'm glad to say that we have 4 boys today, 5 girls today. Okay, let's total. Raise your 5 fingers. And then, how about your 4 fingers? Okay, total. Let us all count from 1 to 10. From 1. Let us start with 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9. Very good. Okay, we are 9 in the classroom. Look outside the window. What do you think is our weather for today? Is it sunny day? Sunny day? Or cloudy day? Or rainy day? What do you think is the day that is our weather for today? Very good! Sunny day. Okay, let's sing. Mr. Sun, Sun, Mr. Golden Sun, Mr. Sun, Sun, Mr. Golden Sun, please shine down on me. Okay, let's check the sunny day. Okay. Now, I have here a pictures. What can you see in this picture? What do you call this? Very good, apple. Let's give him an angel clap. 1, 2, 3. Hoot, hoot. 1, 2, 3. Hoot, hoot. 1, 2, 3. Ooh. Okay, next. But how about this one? Very good. And then next. Okay, an apple tree. How about this one? Okay, the alligator. I'll teach you the action. Our teacher Nathan prepared a song for you. The title of our song is A is for Alice the Alligator. But before that, what letter is this again? Very good, letter A. Letter A, teacher Nathan prepared a song for you. So, let us sing. But you have to listen first to teacher Nathan. I'll teach you the action. The title of our song is A is for Alice, the Alligator. But before that, I'll teach you the action first. The apple. What is the action of an apple? Apple, it goes like this. How about the alligator? Oh, very good. The alligator has a big mouth. So, this is the action of alligator. And then next, the ant. How does the ant walk? Okay, it goes like this. How about the apple tree? Oh, it goes like this. Apple tree, Okay, the title of our song is A is for Alice the Alligator. Are you excited to sing our song? Okay, let us start to sing our song. Okay, teacher Nathan first, huh? You will repeat after me. A is for Alice the Alligator. She loves to eat crunchy apple. One day she saw an apple tree. She told the ant, "Ant, please drop one for me. Please drop one for me." She opens her mouth, open it please, and says, "Ah, ah, 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 ah." Oh, she says, "It's so yummy. The apple is my favorite fruit." Okay, again, what are the things in our song starts with letter A? Very good, an apple. So this is the action. Let's write the word apple. A, P, P, L, and E. Oh, it starts with letter what? Very good, letter A. How about this one? The alligator. Okay, let's write the word alligator. Come on, stand up. You stand. Okay, A, L, I, and G, A, T. Very good. Next, O, and then the R. Okay, alligator starts with what letter? Very good, letter A. Are they the same letter? Alright, thank you. Next, what they call this? The ant. Very good. Ant. Now, what is the first letter of the word ant? Letter A. Very good. Letter A. How about this one? What is the fruit of this tree? Okay, the apple. Let's spell the word apple tree. A, P, P, L, E, T, R, and E. E. Okay, what is the first letter of the word apple? Letter A. Do they have the same letter? Plus? Okay, very good. This object starts with what letter again? Letter A. And what is the sound of letter A? Alright. Ah, ah, ah. Ah, ah, ah. Ah, come on, you stand. Let us sing the sound of letter A. Ah, ah, ah. Ah, ah, ah. Okay. Oh, who can write on the board? Let's have the workboard. Who can write the letter A? Who can trace the letter A here? Come on. Who can trace the broken lines of letter A here on the board? You raise your hands like this. Do not answer me in chorus. Just raise your hands like this. Okay, raise your hand. No? Okay, come on, stand calm. Okay. The proper way of writing letter A is from up to down, slant line, and then from up to down, slant line, and then the diagonal line. We form what letter? The mama A. See? Mama A, a big A. How about this one? Who can trace the broken lines here? Okay, come on, stand. Okay. It goes like this, the curved line, or you form a circle like this. And then the slant line. Very good. I'm glad to say that all of you can write letter A. Okay, bring out your crayons and then you start writing letter A. Very good. Come on.